4 years in bachelor's in commerce, and I graduated in economics. And then after that, about 1.5 years after graduating in college, I can't find a job. So.
Oh, it's a big window,
I'm not here. Oh, I ni Legleg sa, ano ba yun? Sa Earn College, sa Recto. We went there for summer school, both for typing and English, di ba, Leg?
Steno.
Yeah, nag-steno kami. And then, tapos noon, kasi nga wala kami magawa. We were so bored. And then one day, tinawagan ako, nalitika ko, sabi niya, do you want to come to England? So I did. I came over to England. And then I tried to do the entrance exam for nursing. Tapos pumasa naman ako. And then I did nursing in England. And I graduated. And then I tried to apply as a contract nurse in Arkansas in the United States. And then I got the job. I worked there for 4 years. And then I met my husband. And then we moved to California, and then we're still in California, in San Diego, and we live. So I have 2 kids. It's a girl and a boy. They're 21 and 22. And so we're here.
All right.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, thank you. Palakpakan natin naman. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, next. Who's in line? Oh, left leg. Harley.
Left leg.
Over here.
Left leg.